Hello everyone, this is Princescyther for VGgameplay, and today I'm going to be playing Star Fox 64, or as it's called in Europe, Lylat Wars. Was it called that in Europe or just in England? But in England it's called Lylat Wars. And I had it back in England, and I wanted to do it for ages, and I never got around to doing it. So you can't see it being called Lylat Wars, but like Super Probotector before, it's basically the same game. You know, so it has Super Probotector was the same as Contra 3. Lylat Wars was the same as Star Fox 64. So this is basically a remake of the SNES game Star Wing or Star Fox. Just, you know, with beefed up graphics, beefed up gameplay, different vehicles, blah 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 blah. You get it, you've played it, you know what I'm talking about. It's also re-released on the 3DS not too long ago, which is where I didn't play it for the first time on the 3DS, but it was the first time in ages, and that sort of sparked my interest in it again. So, here I am doing it now. This one actually has real voices in it, unlike the SNES version, which just says bad, 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 bad. But the acting is pretty terrible. On par with Resident Evil 1. It's a pretty easy game. Way easier than the SNES version. I'm not entirely sure why that is, but I don't know, sort of the decline of video game difficulty happened here, because the SNES version is a beast. Don't get me wrong, this one will kill you off a couple of times, but you're nowhere near as much as the Star Wing did. Main game, baby, yeah! So I'm actually playing this on an N64 with an N64 controller, so it should be great. Shouldn't be any problems.
Evil Andros turned this once thriving system into a wasteland of near extinction.
Wow.
General Pepper of the Cornerian Army was successful in exiling this maniacal scientist to the barren, deserted planet, Venom.
Venom.
5 years later, General Pepper noticed strange activity coming from Venom. James McCloud, Pygma Dengar, and Peppy Hare of the Star Fox team were sent to investigate.
Upon Look at arrival, James McCloud, his little shades.
And James and Pepe were captured by Andros. Pepe barely escaped Venom and returned home to tell James' son, Fox, about his father's fate. A few years have passed. Andros has again invaded the Lylat system. General Pepper has turned to a new Star Fox team, headed by Fox McCloud, to save Corneria and free the Lylat system once again.
Happy hair still, though. Just gonna drink some of my tea. Before we get started. So there's a couple of endings. I think there's three endings. I don't really have any idea. I can't really remember how to do what you need to do to get to each ending. So we're just gonna play this by ear, really. I don't know which route we're gonna take or anything.
It's about time you showed up, Fox. You're the only hope.
Hopefully we'll take the hardest route, which is the Sector
Andros
Y route,
have his way with me.
I believe. Good luck. So here we are. Look at the graphics, oh my god, it's so much better than the SNES. Oh. So I think this is considered to be the last great Star Fox game, because after this came Star Fox Adventures, I believe was the one after this, and that was pretty rubbish. And then Star Fox Assault came out, which was a little better. It had more spacey shooty bits in it, but still it didn't live up to this. I don't know which one's considered the best, really, in society between this one and Star Wing. I prefer Star Wing, but only just, really. Only just. So you get a crosshair in this one, which is good. And also you get different range of view. You can do this view, which I don't like to do here. I think routes are based on how many enemies you kill, or how many points you get. So basically just shoot everything you can and collect everything you can, and you should end up in this one. I think it's Falco that shows you the way to go. Which is like through a waterfall, and then you meet the boss in the first game. Whereas if you don't do that, you meet some monkey man, I believe. Where's he gone? Where's he gone? Kill him. Yeah. Whoop. Whoops a daisy. So yeah, just keep pressing the fire button, you know how it goes. You know how it goes. So I'm getting really confused with the controls right now. I always think the up C button should be boost, but it's not. Let's change the camera. Hey, monkey. Same old shooty action. Save him! Save Falco! You damn sure, you idiot. Just saved your life. The infamous line that's turned into a meme for some reason on YouTube. I'm not entirely sure why. Tells you to do a barrel roll, and you do it at a barrel roll, but for some reason, people love that shit. I don't know why. Well, hey, I do try, Falco. Thanks, mate. Follow me, Fox. Hey, there we go. You get to follow the man. So there goes the boss there. Falco, where are you going? Yeah, Falco, where are you going? For a waterfall? Are you crazy? These guys are annoying. Ba 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 ba. Ba-da-ding. Get down! I love the way the water reacts to your wings as you fly over it. Can't hit the water though, unless you go down sideways like that, but we don't want to do it. Brake! Air brakes! Look at those air brakes react. Awesome. I think this part opens up first, if I remember correctly. Actually pretty good on the 3DS, you know, the 3D adds to it quite well, I thought. The multiplayer wasn't really that great, but you know, it's probably my favourite 3DS game, I think, at the moment. I couldn't really get into Legend of Zelda on a portable. I did buy it, but I just couldn't get into it. And I haven't played Resident Evil Revelations, the full game. I played the demo, it's pretty good, but I haven't played the full game, so. We're Star Fox! Boom. Yay. Bow, 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 bow. Yeah. We're heading out. Hopefully everyone's still alive. You did it. Yeah, his health's pretty good. You're becoming more like your father. Oh, thanks, Peppy. He has a real bad attitude half the time, that Falco bloke. Look at his stupid face, his stupid triangle face. Damn rooster, or whatever that is, parrot. Falcon. Sector Y. Yeah, no, let's get away. He's not even there. He's back on Con Area. What's he doing? Acting like he's getting shot at. Or is he in there? Maybe I'm wrong. Who knows? really see much.
Back up the squadron. Somebody's gonna pay for all this.
Kill him. Bah, 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 bah. See anything? They're right there, man. Shoot them. To be a frog. Oh my god. Whoa. Go over the top. It's like the Death Star scene from Star Wars. Shut up. I didn't see you doing anything, Falco, you little knob.
The enemy's coming from behind.
I think I need to dodge some of this shit. Barrel roll, barrel roll. Just keep on doing the barrel roll. That's the trick. Holy hell. Crazy days. I just thought if you shot a checkpoint, you get a bomb. Obviously not. Oh!
I'll take care of everything below.
Thanks, man. Stop talking, Slippy, and shoot them, you little twat. Oh, dear me. It's like Tails in Sonic Adventure. Just, ugh, that annoying sort of voice of like an 8-year-old. Oh my god.
Hey, Einstein, I'm on your side.
Yeah, I know.
Take him down with one shot.
How the hell am I going to do that now? Using the boosty thing. I'll be mouthing off of me again, Falco. I'm going to kick you in the fucking face.
Hey, Einstein, I'm on your side.
Yeah, I know you are. But you keep getting in the fucking way, don't you, you little twat? Stay back at fucking base so you don't get in my fucking face. What's that? Give me it. I want it. Yay. Yay.
Something's up ahead. Looks different.
Looks different. Oh my god. I don't like the all-range mode bits. This is where, like, you basically just, you're in, like, a square. Hey, so there's two guys. Beep. Where are they? There's one. Ah. Beep, 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 beep. There's one there. No time for Bluey to go down. Oh, there he is. Ah, I can't get away from him. Need a kind of a run up. Where is he? Oh, there he is. It's because he's pissing and arsing around. Yeah, from me, because you keep getting in the way, man. Just let me do it. That's right. Oh, just as we kill him as well, Falco, you stupid cunt. Ah! Who knew? Just wasted all my bombs. I should have realised. Oh, fucking. Sounds like Fat Man from Metal Gear Solid 2. I wonder if he's voiced by the same guy. Such beautiful hands. Yeah, get away from him then, so I can shoot him.
Is that it?
Challenge mode sucks. Not even lock onto him. We've almost got him. Easy now. Where is he? Next to me. There he is. Ah, he's almost dead. Turn. Ah. Huh? Oh. Ah, oh, where is he, little shed? Get some distance to him, there you go. Where is he? There he is. We got him. I like the voice of the guy in the first level, who we didn't see because I went the hard route, but he's like, "My Emperor, I failed you." That was one of the first things I ever heard of this game. It was on a promotional video for promotional VHS for the N64 that was given away for a magazine. Where? Fine by me. I think we may get booted down to the second level now. Because we lost a little man. We lost him. Yeah. Booted down to the second world. Oh well. You take what you can.
Is battling the enemy. Will you help him out?
Affirmative, General.
Like his little mouth. Just meow, 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 meow.
Stay down, guys. Help is on the way.
Who's Bill? Ah. How can you tell?
Knock it off,
Fox.
Oh. Hard to tell the good guy from the bad.
Exactly. That's what I said. There's a bad guy. Get the other guys out of here, man. Right, he's down. You didn't take him down, Peppy. Stop taking the fucking... He's down. What's that going to give me? Nothing. Good times. Oh, health. I don't need it. What are we doing?
I got one!
What new teammates? I want that foxy blue fox thing from Star Fox Adventures. Shooting your own guys. They're the green ones. Whoa, mid-air collision. Dead. The hell is this UFO thing coming in overhead? Independence Day. Ah. Coming out of every side. Oh, can we take them out, can we? Shum, 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 shum. I don't see any hatches. I won't let you get away from me. You're not getting away that easy. I suppose you have to wait until he opens, I suppose. There's fucking hundreds of them, man. Oh, they're still open, aren't they? Oh no, they're the broken ones. So we have to shoot a load of them before he opens his hatches again, do we? Yeah. Let's get away from it and then turn back. Da-da-da-da-da-da. So that's the hatch is done, isn't it? Oh, sorry, hit the mic. It's just gonna land on top of that pyramid. No, no, he's missed it. There wasn't any people under there. Oh, is that done? That was quick. $247. Thanks, Bill. See you in a bit, mate. See you down the pub later on for a pint, my friend. Where's this? Yeah, proceed to this place. What is this place? Solar. Oh, this one's a pain in the ass, if I remember correctly. It's one where if you go too low, you start losing health. Out of the frying pan, into the fire. I think this is the one anyway. Haven't really played it since I got the 3DS version, which was when that first came out. Completed it, and that was kind of the last time I touched it. Yeah, let's go. I'm high. This baby can take temperatures up to 9,000 degrees. Yeah, well, my one's fucking up. Well, there's fucking fire in my face when I go too high. Ah! Shoot the rock! Are they gonna give me health? Yes, they are. You even just joined back in the team, man. Don't get too excited. Here we go. That's Bill. I thought that was Falco saying that. Hey, see if I help you again. You again? Watch yourself, Mark. Kill that bird. Gold. Oh, Peppy. Bloody firebirds. Oh shit nuts. I almost got burnt. Stay away from the fucking lava then, you stupid titty frog face cunt. Shoot the enemies and get some health. Oh, monkeys. Oh. Just stay alive. One of my teammates died. Couldn't take the heat. Bloody dragon things. Dragons that sound like birds. Whoa. What the hell is this? Oh. That's my health back up, thanks a lot. Oh, monkeys. Oh no, I've lost my bloody firepower. Oh, what the hell? I know. Die! He's so close to dying. Oh god, what did he go downstairs for? Oh god. Whoa. Yeah, bitch.
You did it.
Hit plus 10. Oh, there's two of us. Three of us, sorry. That's fine. Falco's still with us, though, is he?
You worry about your own mind.
Yeah. I will do, Falco. Don't you worry, mate. You're the only person that's been taken in so far, me and you, son, so getting lippy all of a sudden. Or beaky. Oh, stop. Shrimp. No. We're going along the second line. Macbeth.
So you're going to attack the enemy base? Great idea, Fox.
It'll be a piece of cake, General.
Let's hope his confidence isn't misplaced. Oh, it's tank time. It's on with the train, huh? So here's one of those gameplay elements I was talking about. Bit of tank action. I think it's only me down here. I think the other guys are up top. Yeah, there's Slippy there. So they get to do out there while I'm stuck down here, practically looking like I'm going to die every 5 seconds. Get away from me. It's alright, Slippy, yeah. Better angling on the gun, perhaps, but can't ask for miracles from a frog. Oh shit, I forgot how to jump. Woo! Get him! I saved you. You should be, yeah. Gonna fly over these rocks. Well. That's not fair, is it? Come on, it stopped underneath me. What the hell? Oh, you're having a laugh. Oops. I don't know what those things are doing, but I thought I'd something to do with that, I guess. Oh, he's got me. Ugh. Nope. think it's helping or what? Oh, he's freaking out. He's freaking out on me. Oh, Christ. Come on, take him out. Come on, kill him. Couple more hits and he'll be down. Oh, dear. Come on, he's dead. Yeah. Bang, 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 bang. Gotta love the slow motion explosions there. Dear me. You're always having trouble, Slippy. You're a bloody mechanic. Yay, he's back. Still being a cheeky chappy. Zoom, zoom. Nope. So he's following us the whole time. Where are we off to next? So again to the bottom side. I wanted to go up to the top side. Oh well.
If you destroy the satellite, we can go straight for Venom. Be careful, Fox.
I'm on it.
It's just gone down here from the start, hasn't it? Started off really good. Went up the top, then middle, and now I'm back down the bottom. Bah, look at that. Look at those lights on it. Looks like the guy from Running Man. The guy with all the lights on him. Ah. Oh. I hate this shit. Oh no, I didn't realize it was this one. Yeah, yeah, we know. Got aim for the top of them, haven't you? Oh. Yes. Thanks, mate. I think the wolf guys come, don't they, in this one? Is that, there's a wolf team.
Those ships are shielded too.
What ships? I've seen any ships. What about? Oh, was that? Yeah, I'll take that one. Ah, oh, so much better, thank you.
I won't let you get away from me.
Ah.
They don't give up.
Oh, that many to go, can I?
What's taking so long, Fox?
Hey man. You wanna do this shit? Didn't see you volunteering. Oh no, you have to shoot these guys down, don't you? Maybe it's not the wolf team then. Although if they come after, it wouldn't surprise me.
Woo, that was too close.
Oh no. Ow.
Your father helped me like that too.
He helped like that too, suggesting that maybe, you know, we need help too much. Oh, here they come. Oh god damn. I hate these guys. Holy monkeys.
You'll be seeing your dad soon, Fox. Take care of the guy behind me, Fox!
Yeah. You think I got my own problems, yeah? There you go, Slippy, you're saved.
Move it, Fox, he's right behind you.
Now I can shoot them down, so good. Shut up. I'm trying my best. Peppy, old pal. Yeah, that's what I'm doing, mate. That's what I'm doing. Oh, health. What are you knowing about? I got my own fucking job to do here, man. You asked me why it's taking so long, it's because I'm looking after you fuckers all the time.
Sorry, guys, I gotta sit this one out.
Ah, bollocks.
Fuck, get this guy off me.
You're alright. Yeah, I'm not quite dead yet, my lad. Getting there, though.
Oh, no.
That's what I want. Where's the center? Shit. So that way.
Hey, what's the big idea?
Shut up. Oh, thank God. And we're off. Look at that explosion. It's so epic. Mission number 6. Mission accomplished. I'm in Canada and I'm actually boiling my bollocks off. Why is it so hot? Dun, 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 dun. Here we go. Time to kick some butt. Venom. Crikey, oh blimey. I like those big schools of fish that you see just swimming around together. How epic it is, man. Shooting everywhere, I'm dodging it, I haven't hit once yet. Amazing. Sorry, mate. Sorry, mate.
I'll take the left.
I'll go view, mate. I'm taking my chance with Peppy. Or Slippy. Oh, God, man, I'm going this way.
I'm on your side.
Yeah, I know, mate. Holy monkeys. Getting shot to pieces there. Health would be great. Oh no, not these bloody things. Gonna give it a go. Holy hell. checkpoint. Yeah. Chance I'm going to die. Oh my god, what is this? Shoot the pyramid. That's that running guy, isn't it? I hate this guy. Get the rest of his body first before you start doing that. Can't see shiz. There we go, we're getting there, we're getting there. Oh, the little tiny bits. Aha, his arm gone. Shoulders now. Bitch. Come on. Fire, 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 fire. Oh, my God. This is like the end of Super Return of the Jedi. Could have given me some health, couldn't they? Do it like this, then I won't be able to see shit. Sounds like Chewbacca. Hey, let me bring my dad into this, cheeky. Oh, I thought I was going to reload my health. Oh, dear. Look at his flappy ears. What a tit. I think shooting the eyes does the trick again. Oh God. Take the hands out. To avoid that. Have that, you little bitch. Yeah, that was definitely not the best ending in the world. Because he wouldn't have been that easy. He didn't even have a chance to suck me in, so I could chuck a bomb in his gob. Oh well. It was a disappointing ending, but you managed to do it. If you get the really good ending, James McLeod appears and helps out, I believe. So this is probably the bad ending.
You did it!
I did
it! Okay, I'll admit it. You did good, Fox.
Thanks, buddy. Thanks, man. Yeah. No appearance from James McLeod, but there you go. It started off so well. Shigeru Miyamoto is the producer. He's involved in everything great, isn't he? Fucking Zelda, Mario, fucking Star Fox, Pikmin. Okay, so what? What's he looking at? Takaya Imamura. Kazuaki Morita. Koji Kondo. Hajime Wakai. There's a frog. Kick him in the face. Yoji Inagaki. Yoshiki Haruhana. Satoru Takezawa. Masanori Saito? Was that? I missed it. Yay! Is that Coneria? Look at it. It looks so nice and pretty. Just like home. By the way, if you're kind of angry at me because I didn't get the best ending, you didn't really miss that much because it kind of ends the same way every time, except James Cloud makes an appearance and that's kind of it. Daisuke Sugimura. Yasuyuki something. Missed it. Again. Yuichi Yamamoto. Nobuo Okajima. Yeah. Shigeki Yoshida. Takamitsu Kuzuhara. Nobuhiro Sumiyoshi. Makoto Sasaki. Missed the last guy. There they are. Ba 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 ba. So you're in the Star Wars again. Except no sexy Princess Leia, we got a dog. Mitsuhiro Takano.
Starbuck, we are in your debt.
Mike I West, Rick May, Lisa Brown, here. Jock Blaney.
We're doing things our own way.
Oh. Turning it down, huh?
He's ready to go.
It's time for us to go now. Look at him run. Then he just run down to the end. So I hope you enjoyed this playthrough. I have no idea how long it took because the software I'm recording on doesn't tell me. Hope it wasn't too long. Hope you don't feel like you wasted your time watching this playthrough, because maybe you were thinking, oh, Prince is pretty good at games, he may get the best ending. But no, he sucks and didn't get it. What are you going to do? What are you going to do? Well, there it is. Look how epic it is. Oh my god. Oh my god, I love it. Oh my life. Ba 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 ba. Air Force, the Super Mario Club. Always got to give them a mention. So what you gotta love about old games, the credits are so short. It's slightly extended on the 3DS version, because obviously it was a port, and therefore they needed to credit the 3D guys. See. Yeah. 1997. Come on. 15 years ago. Good times. Can you imagine an update of this now if they just remade it again? There he is. See, he's still alive. It's a bad ending. He's still about. Mahaha. Yeah, alright, monkey face. Yeah, I'm first. A. Okay, so thanks for watching, guys. Hopefully I'll see you again soon. Who knows? There's no more people. Invoice. Canary Army, Albert, Turtle Manju. Oh my god, I owe him so much money. 38 grand. Fine.